Hello. In the following video, we are going to explain how to install and register PPDM SQL agent software. First, connect to PPDM UI and download the required package. Go to Settings, Download, and download the agent. Once downloaded, transfer the agent package to your SQL server and unzip the package. Simply run the installer as administrator. Accept the end user license agreement. By default, the software will be installed under C program files, DBS apps, MS app agent folder, but this can be changed to any path of your choice. And then configure installation options, select application direct option. SMS plugin option will be enabled by default and will install a plugin on the SQL Management Studio that will allow you to perform self-service backup and restore operations. Item-prone granular recovery operation that will install item-prone and LDOS driver that will allow you granular operations like restoring from a table. Note that installing this item might require a reboot. In order to register the SQL agent with PowerProtect Data Manager registration, you will need to select corresponding option and provide your PowerProtect IP or SQDN name. By default, PPDM agent uses port 10,000 to register with the PPDM appliance. You can change this port value by selecting following option. Click on install and wait for the install process to complete. During installation, you will have the option to deploy the common language runtime or CLR assembly to enable you to run CLR integrated trans-SQL functions. Once the installation is complete, SQL agent will automatically attempt to register within PPDM appliance, and once successful registration, it will run an automatic discovery for this asset source. Navigate to PPDM UI, application agent, and monitor the status of your SQL agent registration, which is currently pending approval. You can either manually approve or wait until it has automatically been approved. Once the agent is registered, it will run an automatic discovery of the different SQL assets hosted on this server. On PPDM UI, navigate to Infrastructure Assets, SQL tab, and wait until discovery process has been complete. For any registration or discovery related issue, navigate to the SQL Server, Program Files, DPS apps, folder, agent service folder, logs, and you will have all the information related to registration and discovery operations stored on the following logs. Thank you for watching this video.